John Congemi here with linebacker Kiko Alonso. Emotional game against Chicago Bears. You find a way to win. It was emotional for us. It was like a roller coaster for us. What was it like for the players on the field?
It was the same, man. It was back and forth. You know, felt like we had the momentum. And then, you know, they kind of took it. And then, then we got it. And then, but, you know, that's just, you know, in those situations, you got to just keep battling.
Yeah, you got to keep battling, and your defense kept battling in that game. And you've had a lot of turnovers this year, you know, a lot of red zone turnovers for the defense. You lead the team in tackles. You had 11 against the Chicago Bears. Is it being more comfortable in the scheme or finally being healthy again, using both arms is a good luxury for a linebacker, I would think?
Yeah, I feel more comfortable, but, you know, I just feel like as a whole unit, you know, we're playing much better. And, you know, I feel like that's why you're seeing a lot of guys playing better.
You know, I watched you during the game. There was late in the game, you're talking with a defensive coordinator, Matt Burke, on the sidelines, and you guys are going over different schemes of what you feel like maybe could work in that situation. Is there a lot of communication? Is it better this year on the defensive side, not only with coach and player, but between you guys on the field?
Yeah, definitely. You know, we're I feel like, you know, come game day, we're all on the same page on what needs to get done. And, you know, in the midst of the game, you know, we're making adjustments. And, you know, that's just part of the game.
Finding ways to win at home, important in the National Football League. You guys have done that. Is it fun playing and making plays in front of the home crowd at Hard Rock Stadium?
Yeah, man, it's very fun. You know, there's a lot of energy out there. You know, just playing at home is something special.
Now you turn the page. You got the Detroit Lions coming into town. Another home game, and then a short week after. But I know it's one game at a time. What do you have to do to put this emotional victory away and now focus strictly on the Lions?
We got to do just that. Just come Wednesday, starting today, you know, we're going to start watching them and get ready because, we got two games in about 10 days, but we definitely got to take care of this one first.
Well, Kiko, keep it going on the defensive side of the football. I know that helmet's fine in the football, and you guys are creating a lot of turnovers, and good luck this week against the Lions.
Thank you.